Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel, where we dive deep into the digital world to bring you the latest tips, tricks, and tutorials to help you master your online presence. Today, we're tackling a highly requested topic, setting up your Instagram professional account and taking a closer look at how ads work. Whether you're a business owner, content creator, or just looking to get more out of Instagram, this video is for you. So let's jump right in. First things first, you need to switch your existing Instagram account to a professional one. Open your Instagram app, go to your profile and tap on three lines, then head to settings, account, then tap on switch to professional account. Instagram then will guide you through the process where you can choose between a creator or business account based on your needs. Follow the prompts, fill in the required information, and voila, you're all set with a professional account. With your professional account activated, it's crucial to complete your profile. A complete profile stands out and can attract more followers. Now that your professional account is set up, let's talk ads. Instagram ads are a powerful way to reach potential customers and followers. They can appear in feed, stories, reels, and more, looking just like a regular post, but with a sponsored label. You can create ads directly from Instagram if you have a business account, or use Facebook's Ads Manager for more advanced options. The key to successful ads is understanding your audience, setting clear objectives, and crafting compelling content that resonates. And there you have it, your Instagram professional account is all set up and you've got a primer on how ads work. But this is just the beginning. The digital landscape is always evolving and there's always more to learn. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a thumbs up, subscribe for more content, and hit that notification bell so you never miss an update from us.